And welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077. Our last game, we just finished rescuing Evelyn, got her back to Judy's apartment. Now let's head back into the game and see what other chaos we can figure out for today. I still want to go and do that mission out that we collected up in the mission that we collected in the afterlife. Let's call Mr. Hans first and see what he has to say.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if he can swing it.
Alright, alright. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Huh. I was led to believe you could arrange anything.
Now that sounded like my third wife every time she wanted a new purse.
Maman Brigitte. And that sounds like a spooky cult alias.
Have not had the pleasure of asking her personally, but it is what everybody calls her. Doubt the title has any real religious weight, though.
Voodoo
boys play pretty fast and loose with their Haitian heritage.
You really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, shepherds, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos. Won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Sorry, it's personal.
Well, that's fucking helpful.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But, have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
Thank you, Mr. Hans. Now, let's get to this journal. Where are we? Yes, let's go to Wilson's shooting range. Get that done. Get the small things out of the way, score some XP. Lovely, driving in the rain. I'm not going to talk to Wilson if I don't go to the range. Thank you. GPS wasn't showing anything. Domain.
V, a vehicle horn went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted. So I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Now, these coordinates, although those are showing up there. Let's just drive. Hey, we're in the drive. More wet stuff. Yeah, Wilson. Going up Ellison to get to Wilson. Interesting. Whoa, that was close. Miles of park, yeah? picked up. Run, 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 run. If I like a
70% real blood.
AP services.
Slaughterhouse. Satisfy your instincts.
What the hell? Not funny, man. Informing that the vet has been repaired after suffering an unfortunate accident, he finally was refused. She would be there in thousands of kilometers in 3 miles. That's probably not going to happen, but... Okay?
Scientists from Biodome Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple
spores. Wilson!
Hey, V! About to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Oh, that's
thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up, chop chop.
Everyone's waiting for me. What? Thank you. Let's equip that.
Alrighty, how many we got? Just 6? God damn. Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. Don't matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers, got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. It's fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, enough words. Get warmed up. Ready? 3, 2. Hey, the hell's that? The hell you doing with that double barrel? Says small caliber only.
Must be in my other jacket.
That's where you keep your gun in the holster. A holster! Get the fuck out of my sight now!
Fuck, June. Chill. I'm going.
Trying to use a rifle.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Out of language. Damn. I did not do well. At least I don't think I did.
First place, Rudy. Second, V.
Yeah.
The rest of you Bush League punks, learn to shoot! Get out of my sight!
Hey. You okay? Something wrong?
Ain't a damn thing that's right. Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing.
Should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Yeah, maybe, but... Fuck! A gun's something you gotta respect. You don't know how to shoot, don't do it! Take care, V. I'll see you around.
Now I need to buy some ammo, so don't dismiss me so fast. Thank you. Okay, that's shotgun ammo. That was rough then. Sniper rifle. I'm looking for more handgun ammo. Actually. Hey, where'd you go? Am I supposed to buy from you if I'm in here? Ah, there you go.
Who do I spy?
Listen. Give me ammo. What's this? There's a pot, so yeah. Oh. Give me all of it. Give me ammo. Let's get some of that as well. That's a no. This damage. How's it break? It's a decent quality gear. What's that? Lock and spec. Not funny. Legend, my apologies. How much?
Hi, a happy new gun owner, I hope.
Ghost down. Where the hell am I supposed to collect that? Took my name and stopped off while she was changing here. Oh. And say, he owes me that much money. Big in Japan. Fun package delivered. And I think that's the one I was looking for. Yes. This is not going to be easy. As I mentioned before, the last time I played this game, this particular mission was buggy. After you collect the item, if you drop it, you get in combat. It disappears, making it impossible to finish the mission. Come on. Let me out. Let's get out of here. My box still where I left it. Looks like it. Actually, I should probably collect my vehicle. My car. It's not the one. Oh, look at these idiots. Where was this parking for this building? What are you on about?
V, consider this your lucky day. You hear Pacifica call and you make sweet love to it, that is.
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said. Whatever you're peddling, the VDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing, so I volunteered you. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
What's this task needs doing?
What? You're gonna go picky on me now? The contact will fill you in on the deets. I got zero from him. Actually, got the impression I'd have to pay for every word out of his mouth.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on slow. Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you.
I forgot to just call the vehicle.
Something spooky.
Got it. Thanks.
Why is there a climbable thing up here? Oh, come on. Ooh, weapon. Shoot this. Who's shooting at me? Come on. Where the hell? On, jeez. Also. Oh, come on. Why is this? Weapons are slow. Tanto. One of those things. Top job. So steal everything, secure the evidence. Gotcha. Turn off. Too noisy. Don't like that one. Nah. Leave my back part there. Let's do this. There we go. I want to activate the car. Where is it? 80 meters that way. What the hell? Where is he? I'm with him.
Here. All yours.
You are so good and you. God bless.
Yes, yes, yes. Doesn't look too repaired to me, but anyway. Okay, let's go to Kabuki. I prefer driving the bike. But if I'm not mistaken, I need the car to transport this package. What did that supply cost specifically for it? Don't recall now. The other way. Either way, I am taking the car. Come on. That road. Yes. I wish to move the mini map. you. Yes, yes, yes. And the red lights. No, idiot. Yeah, it's on.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. Might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Bar's a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
I like those races.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot, can't miss it.
Right, I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift in the after.
Okay, see you, Claire.
Yeah, well, considering my driving skills are absolute garbage at the moment, I think they'll hold off on those for a while. Why am I showing markers on the map? Don't do that. This looks familiar. There's a car without being on its side. Okay, let's check. Seem to have messages. Got the messages. Pretty. How are you doing? Do you find your voice yet? Not yet. No. Okay. What's that? Anything interesting, yeah? What have you got?
Yes.
What have you got? Captain's bed. Percent off. Yeah, I know it's expensive. So just watch some Indiana Jones and the tune is stuck in your head. Hey. Yep. Our package is in that mess somewhere. In this area are not your friends.
Or I'll be damned.
Find open container with no future. Refrigerator. while people are sitting there. Just steal the stuff. And then... combat zone. Empty. Don't become your vinyl record. Hello. Don't even say hello. And this reminds me of South Africa so much. Most of these people just disappear as soon as you find the package. Let's not cause more trouble than I need to. I'm pretty sure it's that container on the end there. There we go. No future.
Aw, shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
Yeah, you've told me the package is a person.
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico? Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
Okay. Now do I try to get him out here without getting myself or him killed? Lots of funness. Drop him. Dual weapon. About what I expected from the previous one. Not a simple mission. Okay. So, if I crouch, get my inventory, drop that out for something with a bit more oomph. Hit the old barrel. Where's that machine gun I used last time? No, that's assault rifle. There we go. I'll stick to the Ajax. And just to Let's make that to let's make that the shotgun. More damage, fewer attacks per second, okay. Now I've got better body armor. What's that? 100 leather. This is... Find my plan to check. Now this looks snazzy while we're at it. Increase mitigation strength. Ooh, woody. That's modded. What have we got here? That's better. 11, 19. Get some damage goggles. And it's supposed to be style over substance, but... Oh, yay, got rid of the pink stuff. No offense to people who enjoy it, but... It's not my scene. That's not looking too bad, I suppose. Yeah. I see nothing happens when you pick this guy. Except that everyone is gone. Let the nightmare begin. Almost got spotted. Can I sneak this guy out here without being
caught?
That would be nice. Come on, sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
What
do
you want?
Oh, geez.
Hey, wait!
Get out of sight. Out of sight. Leave it falling. Why? Move on. Move on. Can I put this guy down here safely? Can we get the last guy? Oh no, he's gone.
Whoa, shit!
I'm too young.
I'm not doing anything.
Hey, you.
Hey, will you just get out of my way? Oh my lord. How long are you gonna make me wait? Is there another way up there? I don't think it is from this side. Sneak around that way. Just gonna view this building. And there's someone else. Okay. Can I even get out of here now? Carrying the body. I don't think so. I think I just screwed myself. Come on, climb out. Sets. Load game. Put your save. How did you end up dead? This is not the easiest mission. Okay. Put him up. Sneaky, sneaky. Duck. Okay, rear eyes. Get out. Under the eyes. How the hell this... Fuck me from your peripheral vision like that. Rubbish! Oh, come on. It can't be that easy this time. No one's looking in my direction. God. Yes. See what I mean? Not an easy mission.
Come on, pussy! Show yourself!
What do you mean, job failed now? I want to succeed in this job. Which is gonna make this awkward, to say the least. Come on, we've got a few more minutes. Okay. Pick him up. Let's see how far I can get before I have to. Okay. Him down. Yeah. Then I'll still go and take out this guy. Checkpoint and get me right back where I was. Or do I have to load manually again? Get right back here. So pick up. Stealth. Walk. Stealth. Away, get down, buddy. We'll just keep down stealth. Get out my way, person. Don't you stop carrying someone. There's got to be another way up there.
Please.
Ah, damn it. Go away, tiger.
Escucha, ni siquiera sé qué decir. ¿Me escuchas? ¡No me mates!
Is this contactable? Move on, idiot. Go on. Walk away. Please walk away. pistol merda. Why? Why are you not leaving away? Yes, 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 I know, I know, I know. Now, I'll put the guy down here for now. What happens if I... try and... take these guys out quietly? Ah, good. Change weapons up? No. Inventory. Why haven't I got... Bite me. Okay. I want an assault rifle. And combat shotgun. Go with that one. And I want to fuck up the armor. Fuck up the better. Fuck up pants. Fuck up boots. Books. Oh, come on, dead shot.
Red!
I see, the car's supposed to pick up. Logan. Actually, I think... time is almost up. Okay, let's give us one more try. For a few minutes. Okay. He's not picking up. People are running already. I know what's happening. Yes, yes, yes. Wait for you to move. Just standing there. And now he's gonna come this way. Lovely. Don't let me get out of this sight. Are you gonna let me put him down here? Then take this guy out? Inventory. The weapon stock thing again. It's inside. Just forgot again. Boots and I style over form, but damn it, I don't want to die. This guy out.
Oh.
Come on, get out the way. Exits. 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 With weapons. Come on. I'm missing. Come on.
Bad fucking situation.
I just want to keep Dennis alive. Get to the car. Okay. Let's get Dennis. Looks like I've kept him out of danger. Oh, we don't want to go that way when I've just cleaned up this way. Oh, for pity's sake. Oh, don't tell me I can't walk out of here. I see a body up there. Both my vehicles spot, yeah. That's a bit of a giveaway. But I seem to have managed. Yeah, but now my car's parked in the way. So I have to nudge it out the way. Complicated. This vehicle doesn't handle too badly compared to mine anyway. Mine's a piece of garbage compared to this. I see if this guy tries to play me, I'm not going to be happy.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
Early warning about the tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery. But boss die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
Okay.
What's your name again?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Where are you from exactly?
Brain Sergeant, World Best.
Doesn't speak the language. Instinct. Okay. So let's call our vehicle and we'll call it there. Well, thank you for joining me for a interesting episode of Cyberpunk 2077. If you enjoyed this, please give it a thumbs up. If you enjoyed this action RPGs, want to see more, hit subscribe, ring that bell, and let YouTube let you know when the next video drops. But until then, have a great day.